Oh, great. And Cry of Fear decides to crash now. Wonderful. Oh, there it is. Let's play the video game. Oh, that's a glitched out gun texture. Oh, okay, cool. It's still glitched out. I have two hands on that and one hand on my phone. I didn't know Simon has three hands. That's cool. Oh, this is some sort of puzzle, ain't it? Charm. Press it. I dare you. Bitch. What does that do? Oh, it moves these guys that are correspondent with their animal. Okay. Huh. A horse statue. Cool. The flashlight on the phone is not working. Lovely. Wait a minute, maybe the solution is on here? Okay, let's see here. Silently, she flew, quiet, as a whisper in the dark. She came upon a river and headed south. Four-legged carnivore, snaked side by side to his prey, ready to strike whenever a movement was made. The king of all the birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went. The equestrian beast didn't want her sleep to come, so she fled to the west, uncalm. Okay, then, so that these must be the solutions, right? So let's see here. Back and west. Right, the king of all birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went. Is there an eagle? Yeah, there is. There we go. Owl down. No. No. There we go. And where does the sheep go? Four-legged carnivore sneaks side by side to his prey, ready to strike whenever a movement was made. Huh? Wait a minute. What even is this? Where's the... Oh, this is a lion statue. Okay. But where's the controls to this one? Looks like that one doesn't have controls, right? Yeah, I can't find the lion's switch, or whatever the fuck it's called. more like a carnivore, sneaked side by side, yeah. Here, let me look up a good old guide. Because I'm too stupid to find out this, or figure out this puzzle. Cry of Fear. Statue puzzle.
All right, just a quick.
Okay, turn off the audio on that. Don't want to get good old copyright struck in. Okay, and the horse should be pointed in the same direction as the lion, which she is not. So there we go. That should be the solution to the puzzle, right? Okay, so the horse was pointed in the right direction. Uh-huh. The lion bitch is all the way up there. Thanks, guide on the internet. Aha. That was what, that building? I'm gonna save. Okay. Man, don't you just love guides on the internet? When you're too fucking lazy to figure out the solution to a puzzle, just fucking look it up, bro. Wait, where the fuck is the door that unlocked? Wait a minute, this is this place. Damn it. Okay, this is not where I wanted to be. I like how there's still planes in the sky, for some reason. Like, how the fuck have those not gotten knocked out of the sky yet? Ah, this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Oh, a hunting rifle. Fuck yeah. You fucking bitch. Yeah, get shit on, fucker. Eat 308, pussy. Jump scare me like that. Okay, so this is the gate key. So this should be this, right? Aha. Okay. What is that? That's a bed? Fuck you. Die. Bitch. Just fucking spit on me. Oh, bitch. There we go. Thank you for dying. Very helpful. It's locked. Of course it is. Alright, into here. Ooh, save point. Okay. Open sesame. Oh, you fucking slut. What? God damn it. Of course I fucking ran out of shotgun though. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and bind that to 2. Oh shit. Oh, what?
Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Who is this?
Is that?
How did you get my number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
What?
You're... What? You're up on the roof? I can't hear what you're saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there?
Okay then. Ah, there's fuckers with hammers. Of course there are. What's up, pussy? Hey, what up? What up? What up? What up? What up? Oh, shit. Oh, 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 you're bad. You're bad. L. You've been ratioed. Okay, shit, this is my last syringe. Okay, let's hope that I don't die, shall we? I'm gonna have to pick up some more ammo, or else I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Skill. Skill. I have skill at this video game. Oh. You got crosses of blood on it. I should check it out. Oh, it's got crosses of blood on it. There's like... Okay, there are X's. X marks the spot, right? Is there like a shovel or something? course, my flashlight is not working. Because why would it work? Will this work? No, it won't. Cool. Oh, there is a shovel. Okay. Oh, it's called a spade. Hey, supplies. Oh. Okay, here's another one. Hey, drugs. Inventory full? Oh, fuck. Shit. Okay, well, guess I'm not healing, because I don't want to drop my fucking gun. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and dig up all the rest of these, and then pick that up. Okay, 15 round mag for a Grawlock, fuck yeah. Something is blocking the door. Hey, more Glock mag. Okay, there's another one. I got that one, so up here, there should be another one. What is that sound? Because this lighting glitch is making wind noises. Yeah, why are there wind noises coming from here? It's weird as fuck. The map says that there's something over here. Where the fuck is it? Man, if only my flashlight was working. Alright, well, I guess that's the best I'm gonna get. So. Oh, I can pick that back up later. Alright, sweet. So where did it... Where's the one that has the... Aha, there's the one with the drugs in it. Oop. Very dirty syringe, but I do not care. Oop. Yummy. One bullet in it, so that doesn't really matter.
Hold on a moment.
No. 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 Fuck. No. No. What the fuck? Damn it. Fucking scared me. Yo, what the fuck? It's not over here. Yeah, but I don't have a key for anything. What the fuck? There's no dick site over here. Wait a second. Aha! There's the key. Inventory full. Fuck you, shovel. Oh, there's a fucker. Where is he? Where is this bastard? There's a fucking bitch. Oh, there he is. I don't really have to kill these guys, but I do it anyway because it's funny. You know what? I'm gonna try to knife kill this guy. Yeah, I don't wanna waste any more good ammo on him. Ah, shit, yeah, I wasted a fuck ton of ammo on him. Damn it. You unlocked the doors. is that? Okay, that is it. Why the fuck is my flashlight not working? Hold on, let me look up if this is the... Hold on. Won't my flashlight work in Cry of Fear? Uninstall and reinstall the game? What? Huh? Wait, hold on. Oh, what the fuck? That's weird. Hold on a moment. Advanced. No? Wait. Where is it? Keyboard? Okay, so GL_DyingLight1. Bruh, ain't no fucking way. Hold on. Having some tactical difficulties here. Shit, where's the save point? Could really use a save point right about now. There's a save point. Fuck yeah. Okay, no. Quit. Yes, quit game. Okay, I got to repair the game files. Properties. Updates, no. Installed files, no. Where is it? Oh, verify integrity of game files.
There we go. We got technical difficulties. Okay. Now it should be good, I hope. God, that's so fucking loud. Come on, work, damn it. Work or else I'll fucking end you, you bitch. Yeah, that's right, yeah. Uh-huh, mm-hmm, I'll do it. Fucking bitch. Yeah. Fucking hear me. Audio settings got turned off. Play. Alright, let's see here. Flashlight still doesn't fucking work. Awesome. Mod DB. It's a fucking baby.
some shotgun shells. And Glock mag. Did the fucking baby die and I didn't even realize? No, it's still there. So there's the dead fucker. Amen. What is up, Kyle? No, what the fuck? What is this goofy, silly Billy? Okay, I gotta wait for me to heal. I don't remember if there's any, like, healing that happens passively. So if I'm permanently like this, that's gonna suck. Oh. Didn't even realize I was there. Fuck yeah.
Wait a second. What's this way?
Aha! For aggression.
Sophie? What the hell are you doing here?
Well, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters, and I just... I mean, suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else. How have you been?
I don't know. I'm just confused. You?
Not too bad, thank you. Better now that you're here.
Yeah. Alone all night.
It was tough.
What are you here? Hiding air?
No, I really don't understand what you... I'm just...
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
I don't know.
No, because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley and... Wait, I can probably show you!
No, hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Oh. Yeah. Sure.
Okay. This is nice. This is pretty sweet. Hanging out with his girlfriend, I think?
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy? In the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Oh. Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were... well, you were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah.
Okay, she's just his friend.
Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school and... I don't know, I just... I guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean... I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I feel stronger. I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way.
Damn.
I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more. I'm sorry.
Oof, that's rough, buddy. That's rough. So now we won't feel bad when she dies.
Shit. Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec. You mean all... No!
Oh, okay. Well...
No!
Okay.
Sophie.
Huh.
Why did she...
Okay.
What the fuck? This isn't making any sense.
Oh. Uh-oh. Hey man, how you doing? Is that Sophie?
You made her do it.
What the fuck?
Why? Why? You sick fuck!
Okay. Oh shit, I'm gonna be in a death lock, aren't I? Ah, fuck. Okay, hold on, there has to be a syringe there. Oh wait, oh okay, cool. I'm just gonna be like... I have to go all the way the fuck back. That's lovely. Fuck me. I have to wait through that long ass cutscene again? Cause there's no way to skip this shit. Damn it. Okay. Bitch. Fucking got him. What? Bruh. This game's too goofy. This game is honestly too fucking goofy. Oh, box of five rifles. I didn't even notice that. Fuck yeah. Since my flashlight is not working, I just need to spam E. Oh shit, looks like there's nothing. Alright, now we gotta wait through this long ass fucking cutscene.
What the
again.
Hell are you doing here?
Well, hi, Simon.
What?
I really wish there was a way to skip this. Oh, there is! What the fuck?
I don't understand anything now.
Okay. Rifle.
Sup, you fucking bitch. Bitch ass bitch. Yeah, get owned. Fucking owned, bitch. Pretty easy boss fight.
I'm sure nothing will be waiting for me outside. Oh, can I find the fucking girl's body? That would be gruesome. Yep, I can.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
Drowned in sorrow. Hey, I got a key card. Looks to me like we just saw a piece of Simon's past. Huh. Don't worry, Simon. You seem like an okay guy to me. But where the fuck is this? A generic key card with the name TL Trading. Huh. Where the fuck does that come? TL Trading. What the fuck is that? Nice, 5 rifle rounds. Supposed to be. Maybe this way. Aha, TL Trading AB. This is where I'm supposed to go. Rifle rounds. Key card. Boom, bitch. Okay. Really could use, the door won't open. Depth Glock magazine with 15 rounds. Man, I really wish that I had a fucking flashlight right about now. Finally, I can fucking heal. Christ. What is out here? What the fuck? Oh shit, they have guns. Oh fuck. These guys don't even drop. Whoa, they do drop ammo. Fuck yeah. Okay. At least there's that. Okay. I really could use some drugs right about now. And by drugs, I mean heals. I mean, what's the difference, really? texture. Okay. Aha. Uh-huh. Here's where I'm supposed to go. Fuck. I could really, really use some more fucking heals. So I'm going to go ahead and take out my shotgun again. And blast the first fucker that I see. What the fuck? Okay, cool. Don't you just love it when the world is glitching out around you? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Well, slow while walking. But you see, I don't have any fucking health, so I'm slow while walking. For the love of God, is there any heals anywhere? There's seriously no fucking heals. Are you kidding me? Not gonna lie, I think I might be soft locked. Oh, wait a minute. No. Barely fucking functioning escalator. Escalators! God fucking damn it. God, there are no heals anywhere. Are you fucking my asshole? Maybe there's something I missed back here. Door is jammed. Door is jammed. Door does not exist. Door is jammed. Fuck! Okay. That actually scared the shit out of me. Alright. That was a good jump scare. Alright. I'm not even gonna lie. That was a pretty good fucking jump scare. God damn it. That scared the fuck out of me. Pretty much made me shit in my pants. Alright. You saw the fucking flinch. Ugh. Did not exactly make me feel good. Alright, shit. It does appear that I am fucked. So, do you heal over time in this game? I forgot. Let me look it up. Do you heal your time in Cry of Fear?
Okay. Cool. Shit. There's no way. That's actually impossible. Okay. Cool. I've been softlocked. Great. I'm actually softlocked. Hold on. Need some studio engineering. Okay. Well, that's not something I can do. Fuck. Let's see here. SV underscore cheats. Let me just see here if I can give. I legit have to use console commands to progress. Because I'm fucking softlocked. Okay, well, SB underscore cheats one. Give self. Hold on, let me just look up all syringes in Cry of Fear, Chapter 4. Okay, turn that the fuck down. Fuck it, all syringes in Cry of Fear. Okay, that's one that I already picked up. And great, there isn't another one until after I fucking... God damn it. So, yeah, there's no way for me to progress. Amazing. I guess I have to fucking give myself God just so that I can progress. Lovely. Hey, man. Oh, God mode doesn't work. Oh, no. Hold on. God. Hey, buddy. Okay, yeah, God mode isn't a thing. Shit, how am I gonna progress? Nope, Buddha's not a thing. Heal? No. How the fuck am I supposed to... Oh my... Bruh. Unlockables. Hmm. Alright, well, I'll figure that out later. But, shit, I guess I'll end the fucking stream now. I'm fucking softlocked, woohoo. Alright, I will...